Foot, a recurring sponsor of mine, one of my best sponsors yet. This is probably the fourth or fifth shoe that they sent me. I've kind of lost track. And just off me in the description, I'm gonna show you the box first. The box is not damaged, so I'm just gonna have a little grease, but these ones are good. Original Joy One box, but since they're OG, I guess it has an OG stick. Sticker, Joe Mass sticker. I guess size 8.5. Air Jordan 1 Retro High OG. Black/medium gray white. Medium gray white. A Nike and the swoosh names. Stripe R trademarks. Oh, that was so loud. Sorry. I got the Nike swoosh on the box. On the top of the box. The box always looks legit. Shoes don't come with this, and these shoes are authentic. These are reps, just like, you know, I'm gonna tell you that now, because when you see the shoe, you don't think that they're real, because how good they are. Boom, 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 boom. Do you guys know what this colorway is? Do you guys know what colorway this is? You probably know by the title. Shadow OG. There are like two other colorways of the shadow, and I feel like this is the best one, even though people hate on this one. It comes with a StockX tag. With the StockX on the QR code, you can see right there. StockX. StockX sticker. So with the box away, it's the worst part. Do have a little flaw. I know straight off the bat, it's kind of hard to see with this lighting, but if you look at the gray leather, you can tell how tumbled it is. And after looking at real pairs, this leather is supposed to be tumbled like this. The leather is supposed to be like this leather, not tumbled at all. But this one's real, like, it's strong. See on this shoe, the Nike Air on the tongue looks good, of course. Highfoot never sends me bad pairs, but this one's a little off. Like, I'll get all that. That's perfect. That's perfect. Nice foam on it, nice thickness. Type. This one's a pretty quiet shoe. I like it. crazy with this shoe at all. How do y'all feel about these? Y'all gonna cop these or what? Nylon, obviously. Like any other Jordan 1, this is just an ordinary Jordan 1 because it's an OG colorway. Or is it? Is it? I mean, it is OG, so I guess so. I got no more stuff on my J's. I'm getting tired. I've been making this video pretty late at night. I don't even know what time it is, but oh well. So keep going. Shoe tree actually looks good. It's just an ordinary shoe tree. Nothing crazy. It's the same logo as everything. Everyone else. All the other ones. This stuff looks fine. It's just goofy. But all draw one tongues are goofy. Stitching looks good around this shoe. It's just this leather. It's the only flaw. I haven't had a single bad rep when it comes to stitching. This earlier, but the box looks good. In fact, like, they don't stamps or anything. Sometimes they have stamps. They stamp them. These lights are dying. Size tag 8.5. I did go half up a size on here, and I'm a size 8, but I'm going back to 8. I thought they would feel better, but no, these feel a little too big. So yeah, these two run true to size. They're just these. They're basically this shoe, but the gray is replaced with red. So every part that is gray is red. That's a good colorway. Really good colorway. It's really iconic colorway too. But like it's second. Well, first place is the Chicago. Thank you. some fantasy colorways, like colorways that just never came out before. They got babes. I know they got babes. They got a lot of designer clothes. Not designer clothes, designer shoes. I think they even have heels, if I'm not mistaken. They got a lot of stuff. Go check them out. Go check them out for sure. iFoot.ru. My other stuff in the description. I also have $15 off. Use my code Ultra. Get $15 off your order. Because it's a lot of money. These shoes came in a week. Pretty fast. Weeks pretty fast, y'all. Quality. They smell a little bit. But it's got to let them air out. When I get my shoes like these, I let them, like, just let them stay out the box. Don't keep them in the box. Let them air out in your room. Let them air outside. I don't know what. Maybe it's faster if you keep them outside.